Tuesday night, SafeRides held their 11th annual male date auction. The event featured men from Alpha Tau Omega fraternity, student ambassadors, the Madison Project, and many more. From the bidding alone, they raised just under $600. Here's a look at just some of the performances.